I never would have thought it tasted like that. It tastes so normal. Most of it just tastes burnt, but I can still detect the actual taste. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. It's like raw pork. I should have tried it earlier. Counting the day cycles by looking outside the tunnel, I was able to count 6 days. I've been here 6 days. Just now I ate. It felt like an eternity. I can't stand the nights. I lay on wood piles, broken boxes, junk that I can find, trying to close whatever's left of my eyelids. But I just can't fucking sleep. I'm in a constant... It's like I'm not alive or dead. My body's dead. But I just keep thinking. What is wrong with me? Is this hell? Did I die? Is this what hell is like? Is this what I deserve? After what we did, I think so. I think hell is the only place for us. For me. I should have never accepted this assignment. I should have never done this. Surveillance, he said. Just report the activities. I should have known sooner or later. He would cross the line. This whole thing wouldn't have stayed under wraps for so long. I've tried to use whatever materials I could find to compensate for my physical disabilities. Turning a Frankenstein monster out of myself for the sake of pragmatism. I need to be able to function. My muscles are giving up. I can't raise my legs anymore when I walk, even with the crutches. I can just drag my bony metallic feet on the cold stones, marking the ground as I pass. I'm starting to get familiar with the place. Even without eyesight, I can navigate now. Even the first couple days, I just walked in circles like a fool, thinking that the whole tunnel system was larger than it actually is. Till I find my way back to the beginning, to where I hit the ground for the first and last time. Jenkins. He's the less foul-smelling of the two. I need to go back. I need to eat more before he becomes too repulsive.